Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am Susanna, speaking as your present dean. A very warm welcome to all new students to the Kuliah of Allied Health Sciences. I am also taking this opportunity to actually speak to you about what is expected from you as a student in the Kuliah, in the university. So basically, throughout your 4-year normal undergraduate study, we hope that you will be able to master your discipline, master them well. Yeah. So in your discipline, in your program, yeah, that you are pursuing. Yeah? So all along, we hope that you will be able to enhance your thinking skills, your problem solving skills, and you become an individual who is innovative, yeah? One that who actually set initiatives, yeah, for betterment and improvement. And for that, communication skills are also very important. So I'm hoping that you'll become better and better, yeah, in proficiency of important languages, yeah? So especially in English, yeah? And of course, as a student in IIUM, yeah? So hopefully you will also be proficient in Arabic. All that comes under ilmu. Of course, we would like to nurture individuals who will later graduate as a balanced person. So we'd like for you to actually have a good ethics and also have good moral values. One that is spiritually grounded, one that is caring and very much aware of their environment, the people around them, and the resources that we have. So, of course, we want to actually nurture leaders, you know, that has good leadership skills, one that understands Malaysia, one that has a national identity. So all these are actually aligned to the higher education of Malaysia blueprint, yeah, for students, especially in the universities and other higher education or higher learning institutions. At the end of that, we hope that you will graduate to become someone who will benefit your own families, your own societies, and other societies, of course, yeah, local or global, yeah, and also the country. So I think I will see you around. So do stop by and speak to me. And do take care. Thank you very much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.